Since the dawn of civilization, farmers have applied routine selection to enhance important traits in agriculture. While selection traditionally relied on phenotypic evaluation, it was restricted in scope and yielded limited results. Now, it is possible to harness the power of genomics through the employment of biomarkers instead. Marker-assisted selection allows for accelerated breeding and fewer risks, while significantly reducing costs and time. Modern breeders now screen through a vast number of individual plants, simultaneously accounting for different traits while leaving a few superior lines for phenotypic evaluation. So how do we discover these markers? Well, since the 1980s, QTL mapping has been used to help find such markers. This involves the study of genetically segregating populations to find a correlation between specific genomic locations and traits of interest. Regions of high correlation appear as spikes in a graph. The higher the spike, the stronger the level of statistical significance. Now, Energene has leveraged QTL mapping into a turnkey solution called Trait Magic. Our unique QTL mapping process consists of parental marker discovery, sequence-based population genotyping, recombination map generation, and haplotype-phenotype correlation. Trait Magic is applicable to any mapping population type and all species. We at Energene shine when things get most complicated. Trait Magic is part of Energene's larger mission to accelerate your breeding processes and ensure you get the most accurate results. We do this by providing you with all the data you need to make your work more precise, efficient, and productive. Here are two examples of Trait Magic in action. Example 1. This is a maize mapping population for resistance to a disease called southern leaf blight. Each row is an individual sample. You can see the full view of the maize 10 chromosomes. You can see the two colors representing the two parental haplotypes and the recombination pattern. At the left, you can view the phenotype per sample. Red means resistant and blue susceptible. Four significant QTLs are identified at chromosomes 1, 2, 3, and 6. Drilling down into the chromosome 6 QTL, you can see its 2 megabase region with its 139 genes and 19,335 candidate markers. Our customized genome browser enables you to browse through a full genome view of the population haplotype, drill down into the mapped QTL region, and extract the underlying putative trait markers. To suggest causal genes, just overlay an existing annotation. Example 2. How to apply the same principles for a four-way hybrid design? In an F1 population made from two heterozygote parents, each progeny inherits two chromosome sets, which are combined of the four parental haplotypes. The ultra-high marker density allows us to decouple the parental meiotic events from one another and associate all haplotypes with the phenotype for each parent separately. Had it not been this way, the two parental patterns could have masked each other out, resulting in erroneous associations. When you partner with Energene and adopt our haplotype-based approach, you'll be equipped with an extremely accurate trait mapping tool guaranteed to give you better results in record time, while saving you unnecessary expense and worry. How can we help you? Visit our website and contact us for more information.